going on, everyone? Dougie here. Welcome to the video. We are at Echelon Golf Club, one of the premier public courses in the Atlanta area, bringing you another pure golf video. Just pure golf, not a lot of talking, hopefully a lot of pure ball striking, trying to focus on just great contact and letting the results take care of themselves. Let's dive into it. Welcome to Echelon Golf Club. Beautiful par 4 here to start. Straight away, little downhill, decently wide fairway. Nice start with 3-wood. Just putting ourselves in the fairway, giving a shot here at the green. Little wedge in hand, trying to just fillet one up there to give us a look at birdie. This is a green that if you miss to the right, you're in trouble. And I was close to the edge, but left myself a look here. And welcome to hole number 2, one of the scarier tee shots on the course. Not a lot of room, just a thin little slice of fairway to hit. You go left, you're in trouble. You push it out right, you don't want to hit that second shot. Fortunately, I was able to kind of skirt the left side here with a draw, leave myself a wedge here. The pin is tucked back left, okay? So I'm telling myself middle of the green, but I couldn't help trying to shape one in there. I thought this was going to be close. I really did. I couldn't see where it landed, but it caught the corner of the bunker, and I was very disappointed to be left with this up and down opportunity. Tricky putt there. We'll clean this one up and just like that, back to even par. It was a short-lived stint under par. I wish I could have stayed under par a little bit longer. Pin is tucked all the way left here on this par 3. I'm talking all the way left. So let's just block it out right. And didn't quite see where this one came down. It's a nerve-wracking shot because if you miss long, you can potentially roll into a hazard. Fortunately, I was just over the hill there and had this long up and down opportunity. Oh, that was buttery. Feeling pretty good about that up and down. Moving to hole number 4, even par. Feeling pretty good so far in this round. This is a par 5 that is really just not reachable. Even if you bomb one down there and bring some trouble into play, can't get home in 2, or at least I haven't yet. So prudent play here, just take a 3 iron and punch one out there. Layup here, I think I had a 5 iron. Can't see where the layup is, so blind shot here. This one I struck well, just kept drawing, landed in the fairway, and then it went down to the little rough patch beside the fairway. But good lie in the rough here, carrying a bunch of sand traps, and this is still a good hole for me so far. Layup 150, and hit a little wedge out here. Kind of pushed it out right a little bit, tried to draw back, but good distance there. Looks pretty straightforward here. Thought about chipping this, and then I said, you know what, let's just putt it. Let's just eliminate any big number here by putting it. Worst from here, I'm going to 3-putt. Took a big stroke there, and yeah, pretty solid distance control. Just nestled inside about 5 feet. It always looks closer than it actually is from this camera angle, so this was a little bit more meat on the bone than it looked like. Happy to roll that one in for par, and moving on to the next hole. Steady round so far. Dogleg left par 4 here. I'm aiming for that 16,000 square foot mansion. and did not hit this one well. Just missed the sweet spot. Unfortunately, left myself in a tough spot in a bunker. The ball didn't go very far, and so I got a pretty long second shot here on this hole. But I did cut the corner a little bit with that ball flight. So from the sand here, unfortunately, my miss from fairway bunkers is fat. So this one was a little bit heavy, but stayed up. I got kind of fortunate that it didn't roll back into the hazard there. So now I've got a tough shot here. I just decided, you know what, I'm going to open the face and give it a whack. And we pretty much flew it out of the camera angle completely. So now we're in a back bunker here. We got a downhill bunker shot coming. Green's rolling away from us. And just trying to get this started on the green and let it roll out toward the hole. Carried it a little bit further than my landing spot, but rolled past the hole, uphill putt left. I'm thinking, okay, we're almost in the bag here for bogey. Let's just brush this one in. Oh, killer. I mean, played it center, didn't see any movement in the reed there, but it definitely slid. That's Echelon for you. Tough track. Hello, that one felt good. This was a buttery cut that I'm still thinking about. Is there anything better than rolling up to a green and seeing your ball tight? Oh baby, the golden gun is getting hot now. Great to be back at one over par on this par five here. Little bit of a tug off the tee shot here. I wasn't sure if I would find it or not, but I did. And not only did I find it, but this lie was extremely good. Sitting up in the grass, so I was actually able to advance it, and that's why I took that line. I didn't punch it straight out. So didn't cost me too much. Had a great lie there, and now 166 in. Again, I don't know exactly where the pin is. I don't have a range finder. So I hit this and I drew it in there, and I'm thinking, oh man, I'm licking my chops. We're gonna have another tight birdie look. And I get up to the green and I see that my ball's on the back of the green and the pin's front. So really thought that we'd be in tight for birdie, and instead we're back in lag land. Oh, if there's one golf shot that would be in my nightmares, it's the left to right slider. I don't like it. I don't like it a lot, and cost me a stroke there, unfortunately. So we're back to two over par. Hole number eight is not a par five. I should say par three. And this is my first shot here. So we went left to the green, pin high, you know, safe play. But tugged it a little bit. So second shot here, got a pitching wedge, just trying to get it going. And it rolled out a little bit further than I'd wanted to. Kind of overplayed the break there. And now we have a delicate little downhill putt for our par here. And we played that dead center. Right to left putts, I'm cool with those. But the left to right sliders, no. Look where I'm aiming here. I am playing for the big cut. I don't know why. I just said, you know what? I'm mad about missing that left to right slider. So we're just going to take it out on this drive. And I aimed left and it just was perfect. So the cut is a new shot for me. I don't typically play a cut. But here you see me aiming left a little bit. This was more of just a push fade, just slightly. But yeah, I've been enjoying working the ball a little bit more in both directions lately. As you know, my natural ball flight is a draw, and my miss tends to be a draw to the left or a hook sometimes. But lately I've been also adding the cut into the bag And it's fun to kind of play that onto the course and work it both ways a little bit. We got a par putt coming in here. This would be nice to finish the 9. More break than I thought. And fortunately, one more 3-putt in the 9 to wrap it up. But still a solid effort. 2 birdies, 39. Solid effort.
Hope you enjoyed another pure golf video from Echelon Golf Club. This course is beautiful. I think given a little bit of time, it'll be even better. The greens were rolling a little bit slower than I had recalled from last time. Overall, you know, course is just a little shaggier, but that's understandable given COVID and everything going on and less maintenance on the golf course. Always a pleasure to be out here. As you saw, some good shots, some not so good shots. Really need to focus in on the up and down game and the putting. I mean, the 3 putts are huge, and although I hit a couple good putts, more so than not, my putter let me down. So needed to hone in on that. I mean, I shot a 39, so wasn't too far off my mark of even par, but definitely need to clean that up a little bit before getting back out next time. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the red subscribe button. It really helps get the channel more visibility. And thanks for coming out today. We'll see you next time. Dougie here, signing out from the beautiful Echelon Golf Club. See you next time.